Yep, that's us.
Okay, thank you.
Bad news, Ray, we're not going out tonight.
Seth, are you serious? No one's available to babysit? Man, I really wanted to go out tonight. Mom, we don't need a babysitter. We
just have to. You and Mom deserve a night out.
We need to have lunch.
Yeah, we'll do it together.
What's up to here, Miss B?
When are you not here, Ted?
Give us a chance.
That's not the name of a microwave album. It should be.
You fool this.
Why?
What do you think, Chels?
I think our kids deserve a chance to prove they can stay home alone.
I don't think so, Chels. You can't trust them. They're sneaky.
I can't believe she said we're sneaky. Be quiet. She'll hear us.
Kids and Ray,
we need
help. All right, okay, I could ask his mom to check in on you. You're probably only 4 blocks away. Okay, well, I can't believe you're saying this. But okay,
Jim,
let me just stay home.
Yeah, okay. Okay, say Team Kaylina. Say Team Kaylina.
Now, how many times have I told you not to
see trouble in my house? Did you think
it
was little or not? You met? Say Team Kaylina. Say. Well, he said Team Kaylina.
Do you think the right decision?
He
but
what? I just want to pray. Bye-bye.
I don't know.